Travel insurance in Hayfork, California. Taking a vacation means time for fun and no worries. Even insurance policy holders take a weekend off with the travel insurance in the suitcase and head to the beach, and why not? There are no worries with the insurance companies. They are never on vacation. The coverage is always there. While the travel insurance is in effect, that is not the only thing that is protecting the loved ones while on vacation. Auto insurance does not stop because the car trip starts. Traveling across Canada to another province with the kids can be a journey in itself, but what if a hit from behind accident occurs? No problem. The family medical expenses are covered with auto insurance whether the traveling is done in the US or Canada. Auto liability coverage can cover any costs related to an accident where another person is injured. An example would be a trip to a national park where the car strikes a pedestrian from behind and that person is injured. Liability in Canada generally runs at $1 million for the residents. The higher the liability, the better the coverage. Moreover, Canadian dollars only stretch so far in the US. Property insurance protects well beyond the home and car. Let us say that a family trip turns into a nightmare when the hotel room becomes the site of a robbery. Personal items are stolen. With property insurance, the items would be covered. The insurance company has to be contacted before the items are replaced and the deductible has to be paid too. The claim is not worth and will not be filed if the items stolen are less than the total deductible. Strange things happen to people all the time. When golfing and a club hits a fellow golfer, that can be a dangerous situation. Even if it is not severe, the person can still want to sue, and luckily enough, the $1 million liability coverage within a property policy could be the savior that is needed.